Welcome, welcome back to episode 2 of Kirby Superstar. I know I probably messed up on the name. I said All-Star maybe. I don't remember. And I also said at the end, Dynamax. I meant to say Dynablade. But that's the one we're playing next on this episode. Don't know how long I'm going to get through this one. So, let's do it. But this episode, I'm going to try to stick to one topic and one topic only. Stick to one song and one song only. Type of vibes. So what do you guys think about next month? So, the spooky seasons. You know, the time for carving pumpkins, dressing up in costumes, getting candy, watching scary movies with your friends or, you know, your special someone, you know, cuddled up and watching Jason or Friday the 13th or Leatherface or Nightmare on Elm Street, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8 parts, however many parts of this little movie. They need to milk that movie or that franchise. Same thing with Friday the 13th, and then they decided to do a Jason versus Freddy. Fun fact about that movie, Kelly Rowland's in that movie. Now I remember they tried to remake that movie, where it was just, like, it was pretty bad in my opinion, because, you know, it was all about, sex and stuff, and then Jason comes in and kills him, but it was just too much of it, and I don't want to sound like a saint, but I think I messed up on it. Yeah, I'm going to use Rewind, I don't care, this is not Donkey Kong, I do what I want. I think I picked the wrong... There we go. Okay, don't care. Nope. Give me that. Thank you. This is the one I need to get that one up there. I messed up on that. Didn't mean to do that. Give me that back, please. Well, actually, I can do this. I'm gonna use Rewind. I'm not... You know... There we go. Okay, there we go. I'm not gonna do like the Donkey Kong series. Where I keep rewinding. I just wanted to get that out the way. Cause I wanted to get that one out, but overall, no. Now, I might do that for Donkey Kong 2. Cause I haven't really beaten that game. But I actually want to beat it on this channel. Because I used to have it for Game Boy, so... I want to see where I go with it. That's the real one having trouble trying to climb up this wall. He'll be up here. He'll be here. Let's just go up here. We ain't gotta worry about them. Well, that was easy. Yo, did Kirby just kiss him? Kirby? Is an ally? Kirby? Kirby an ally? I think so. Whoa. No. I'm gonna use a rewind, because that was... There we go. Where are we going? I think Sir Kibble is good. Alright, what are we doing? The Waddle-Doo, is that what it say? The Waddle-Doo donkey, Waddle-Doo. Oh, let's go. I had a choice that time. Pretty cool. By the way, I never played Kirby, so give me a break. Okay, I forgot which Kirby I played, but it was the original one, I think. That was the only one I played. Well, that was easy. That was pretty easy. That is Waddle-Doo. Okay, that was... Where's the star? I don't care anymore. Actually, I kind of want to keep that one, so let's take our time with this. Bro's a full-on terrorist, just dropping bombs. Waddle-Doo's gone, man. Waddle-Doo's gone. Don't worry, Kirby can throw the hands by himself. Kirby don't need nobody. Kirby's an independent. I didn't mean to do that. Kirby got hands, bro. Not only can he turn to anybody, but Kirby got hands, man. Oh, okay, I see that. Okay, there we go. No wonder I wasn't breaking things. Oh, that's bad. I didn't know that. Giving Kirby the hands, man. Imagine if Kirby had the, what if he went into UFC? He just sucked up a UFC fighter and became the best one. By the way, I'm loving this music and this Dino Blade Kirby. I don't know what it is with music and classic video games. Dope, especially like in Sonic with the casino level. Oh, I just punched a chicken. Hope they don't come after me. Hey, there's a one up. It was a risk I take. Let me just get out of here, please. I'm gonna die. Okay, alright. Cool. Where you going, chicken? Because I knew he's gonna beat me up. I knew I was gonna get hurt from that chicken. Come on, Kirby! Come on, give him the hands. out of here. Told you, Kirby with the hand all day. We don't play. No. No sir, no ma'am. Get your food, Kirby. You need to you need to revive. No, you just need to get your health up. I don't even know the word. That was bad. By the way, tell me how I'm doing with this whole solo thing, you know? Like I said, I try not to make it about just people, other people coming on the channel. Making it about, well, it's, you know, it's about them, but you know what I mean. I want to try working on my solo stuff, you know? Doing it on my own type of thing. Did bro just Kamehameha? Really? Oh, come on. Get out of here, bear. Give me the hands, PETA. Do not get me. It's a video game bear, so. Okay, don't care. Give me the star. Just give me the star. Give me the star. Give me the star. Give me. Thank you. I need that one up. Hey, it's my lucky number, 7. Can we get through this level? Okay, there we go. Boom, get out of my way. Oh, I'm too nice. People don't. Okay, I shouldn't have said everything. But I am an actual gamer. I'm a gamer right now. Bringing out the epic gamer in me right now. I don't know where it came from, but I'm doing it. Look at me, Papa. I'm doing it, Papa. Come on now. Get out of the way, please. Oh, that was bad. Just need some help. Help. I could've got that one up, but I didn't do it. I just needed some health. I'm glad they put that there. Cause your boy needed the health. And I need some pancakes, baby. Okay, I don't care. Just get out the way, please. Kirby can give the hands to anybody. Oh, okay. That's how you want to play. Just be throwing snow. Let it go. Like the snow. I just want to run through this level. Whoa. Okay. Can we? Okay, there we go. Get out of my way, please. Thank you. Whoa. I didn't mean to do that. I just decided to see if I could do something else with that. Really? Okay, whatever. Did that take my health down? Got the warp star. Star warp. Just take everything out. I'll get another one. Now we can be the Karate Boys. Cool. The Knuckle Brothers. Knuckle Joe and Knuckle Kerbo. Ooh, Knuckle Joe, Knuckle Kerbo. Ooh, I'm too nice with the slam, bro. Oh. We can do this. I'm taking a cheat win. This is what I'm gonna do. Ah, oh, I should have jumped. There we go. Done and done. Come on. Come on, Knuckle Joe. Let's find another one so we can be Knuckle Joe and Knuckle Kerbo. Ooh, I like I said, too nice with the names. Ooh, I better get number one for that. And I got 3 1-ups. Ooh, I'm too good. I'm too good. I'm too good, people. I'm gonna end it right there. And probably finish it the next episode. But yeah. Take it easy. Oh, like and subscribe. Donate to the Patreon. Thanks for watching.